I always thought I'd die in the line of duty. Caught in the crossfire of the endless gang wars or riots that were part of my daily life. But as a cop in Vanguard City, I was ready for it. Yeah, I was ready. I was one of the lucky people. I had a job, a wife, a child, a roof over my head. I could live within the specter of death if it meant leaving behind a legacy, a piece of me. But now, I've got nothing. In a few minutes, I'll be dead. And I won't feel the pain anymore. The pain of knowing that I couldn't... that I couldn't even save her.
Minions can catch these crazies, these pigs, fell of sin. Demeris' hand of bled to us, dead. They must die for this to begin. Tormentos Eternos!
The things I've seen, that I've done, they all seem surreal, like some faded memory of another life. But this pain is all too real. It's all that remains of what was once my life. Existed as an idea. Then they came and destroyed all that we had. They took our children as their own and made us slaves. I think this must be our fate. We have lived as fools for ages, unaware of our own false existence and our inevitable demise. We should have seen this coming, and maybe we could have stopped them. But now, it's too late.
To sacrifice we send to ya, upraise our lords. Take this offering, Morja sent with. You prepare die!
Sometimes I wonder if my life before this chaos ever really existed. Or if it's just something I've imagined. Maybe this inversion of my life, this hell that has literally turned my world upside down, is just part of some warped dream or delusion. Whatever it is, it will all be over soon. Soon enough.
Davis, where are you going?
Leo, I told you already. I gotta run home for a minute. You can wait here if you want. I'll pick you up on my way back.
I got nothing to do with you, partner. I'll take a ride with you. So, how can we wait until the end of the day? Oh, wait! You're going home for a... Sorry, think I could take a hint after all these years. Hey, I could wait in the car while you do your thing.
That's really funny. I'm not going home for, today's Layla's birthday, you know, and, might not make it home till late, so I want to give her a present before bedtime. You know how it is.
No. I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
It's a friendship bracelet.
Well, friendship bracelet. What's that? The new fad?
Something like that. You know, you give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Being a dad changes things. Start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think we're gonna intimidate with all that happiness staring at them from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating cons. They know what I can do if they act out.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Nah, just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of
him. Yeah, I know. Priorities. We got a present to drop off. Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highlander. I repeat, a code 5.
Oh, shit!
What the hell was that?
I have no fucking idea. Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
You have reports of attack citywide. Austin, you must report back to C-10.
Anyone I've ever seen.
Help! Please, someone help!
Help! Never seen a gun like this before.
Who the hell would need guns like this? We should call Central and check in. This might be citywide.
I left the radio in the car. I'll go back and see what I can find out.
Hey, I think we need backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
Wow. How did you do that? I just put it there.
Apartment and call HQ. There's a back entrance. That door. Let's go. We'll pass through the parking lot and...
Oh, shit!
Not just... What?
Shit! Ground is shaking!
Stairs, third floor. Let's go. Watch it!
Yes? How the hell did this get up here?
Don't know, but we gotta get upstairs. Path is blocked. Let's find another way up.
Shit! What the hell was that?
The whole building is falling apart. We need to hurry.
You go first. I'll be right behind you.
Rise, we come. Who are you? What do you want from us?
Remove them! Pull up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Peg!
Locked in those cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that it was not lost.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Look, cage! Half this.
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You act pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
Few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado. Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cage! Yes.
Coming back, get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Up with Cat!
Master Doris will fit you.
Using your graveling to clear the passage.
Shit. We're stuck here. No way out.
At least it didn't land on us. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Oh shit, it's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up! Hey!
Hey, this gravel can make things heavy too.
Boost me up.
Maybe it's a game. Hey, D. These gravelings would have come in handy back at the force.
Passage is clear. Let's move. Hey, D. Look what they got here for us. It's almost empty. Need to find some ammo.
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one.
So there's hope.
Go.
How the fuck is it?
Is he dead?
He's gone.
Oh, shit. Hey, you hurt? Let me take a look. It's nothing. I'll be fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Tuck-tuck-tuck. Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
Emperor! What Nando?
Had what? If what not then kill me! Take down box! Move!
That hole. That's our way out.
We'll be back here soon. Find out where this all leads.
Come on! Move! Move!
Hey, what happened? Is he hurt? What did they do?
We were below ground. There were tunnels and caves everywhere. These Luchadors stumbled on some kind of flying robot. Attacked us. Davis got the worst of it.
A robot that flies underground. Right. Look, whatever the hell it is, we need to get you guys out of here and quick. The sick and the wounded don't last long in this place.
Easier said than done. There are more guards than prisoners in this place.
Yes. But I can help you get out of the barracks. Once you're outside, though, you're on your own. You can pick the lock with this. I'll distract the guards. When darkness falls, you go. Your chances are better under the cover of night. It's time. Just stay calm. I know what I'm doing.
Guard! Guard! Hey! Get over here! Come on, you hairless fuck! I'm talking to you! Come on, you dumb prick! Man the fact! You hear me? You man the fecker! Hey! Did you hear me? Come on, you sack of shit!
Tim Schliff. Triple neck.
Move! Move!
What's he doing? Oh, fuck. That was suicide. He just killed himself.
There's nothing we can do. He wanted to save us. We can't waste this chance. Let's go.
Let's go left. Doors might be guarded.
Left dead, dead?
Let's jump these two and grab their guns. Before the rest come in.
It's too high. I'm not sure I can make it.
We got no choice. We gotta try.
Thanks. We can use these.
Now I feel much better.
Got
a kid. Oh, shit!
Whip it up! Damn there! Skip him, try!
Mascad!
Something to patch you up.
This is some kind of storage room. Sit down. Let's see what I can find. Okay. No. Not here. Maybe on this shelf.
Hey, I figured these might come in handy. What do you think?
Yeah. Can't hurt.
Let's not hang around to find out.
What the hell?
Come on! Get up! This place is about to blow!
Hey, Davis, check this out.
No time! We're leaving!
Oh, shit!
We just bought ourselves a head start. But they'll be coming. They'll send everything they have after us.
You did it, Chief! We're free men!
Yeah, so, listen. This is where we split up. Thanks again. Couldn't have got out of there without you.
Are you crazy? I'm going with you. I'm gonna go find your daughter.
No, I'll move faster on my own.
Like hell you will. You just said so yourself. You couldn't have got out there on your own. Now you're thinking of going in there solo? No, we're partners.
You sure about this?
No, not really. But I got your back.
All clear behind us.
God, look at this. There's nothing left.
Yeah. I can see. But hey, there are survivors out there. We'll find her.
Yeah, she's still there. Somewhere.
So many people dead.
Yeah. I hope things look better where we used to live.
Things look so different. I can't even tell where we are.
Come on. Home's this way.
I can't believe this. It's gone. Everything. Just gone.
Let's see if there's anyone left here who can help us. Maybe some of Fitzgerald's crew survived. What the hell is going on? Get back!
What's causing these things?
Look. What is this thing? Seen anything like this before.
Me neither. Where the hell'd they get it?
Don't know. Couldn't have made it, though. You can hardly even speak.
Zephyr is clear. So move, will it?
Turn on that bitch yet! Let's say what that kid does say.
Nothing here. Just trash. Here come why. Kilter, attack fear!
Ha ha ha! Kilter fear! A leader no man fear! Not say stupid! Hey! Shh! Listen!
Fire! Fire!
Tim! Tom!
Yeah. Let's do this!
Gotta keep a guard up. All this city might be empty.
They're still here guarding it. Maybe that's a good sign.
Jesus. More of them.
They can't help us. We know where we're going. Let's get there and see if we can find some answers on our own.
We have to cast a big move faster. Gotta work with Storm.
Harry, boy!
I'd call this flying. It's more like floating.
We're getting the hang of it. It's not so tough. Come on, just leap from object to object.
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality, no matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. There'll be a patrol. We should see what's going on. There is nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the Edge. You promised! Just you and me.
Let's go.
Good!
Cover me
you a sec.
Talk about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have...
Easy.
Who are you?
Name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We've banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is, unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her?
Before the invasion.
Oh, man. You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth!
Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. We think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now, we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, and we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place. Try and find Camp DeKalb's location. My men and I will try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this, and stay in contact. What do you say?
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leo. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!
That shit freaks me out.
I'm sure they'd say the same thing if they visited your church.
Quiet. Quiet.
All looks clear to me.
Keep it tight. We've never been in this deep before.
Down on that couch and watch some TV.
Yeah, and take a Luke bullet in the neck. Stop dreaming. This is our new reality.
Here, no men be. Leadless, Daminor. Ah, wait, men. Lutador, soon left.
Careful. They're on the other side of this door.
Breach this door!
What?
faster!
Shit!
Watch out! Let's go!
Stay alive for so long. And with a child.
Leave them. We need to move, Davis. Let's go. You won't find your daughter stirring up the dead.
Dee, let's go. Come on. You're not gonna find it here.
Time to split up. Our best guess is that the Lutadors have set up on the upper floors of that office building. Get up there and see what you can find out about this Camp T'Cal. We'll rendezvous with the others, secure some transportation. Keep your radios on. Try not to get shot.
You got it.
Not so tough without all that armor. Are you? Ever seen this girl?
Never. I'd answer him if I were you. He's a little unstable right now.
Oh, children like empty cow.
Where is it?
East. Fuck mines. And
lost it. What edge? What are they doing with him?
Damn prophet executor.
Who is this prophet? We'll see about that. Let's go.
Well, looky here.
What you got?
With these, who needs ammo? We can throw anything with these. The next dumb fuck I see gets a car in the head. Good. It fits. Just warn me before you start throwing shit. Hey, Davis. You know, I never really thought about why you helped me get on the force. I wasn't exactly a good Samaritan.
People can change, if you help them to.
Yeah. You know, you're right. I'm doing good now. That's thanks to you.
What?
Whoa. I just can't get used to this.
Look at this. I think the ceiling's gonna become the floor.
Here comes there.
No sé. No sé wind. No weather.
You better be quiet. No need to warn them.
Look! It's Banks and his guys!
We need to get down to them. Looks like they could use our help.
One should put our feet back on the ground. Looks like we're almost there. Both Banks and his guys are still alive.
Hey guys, looks like my get out of prison card came in handy, eh?
It's Gerald! How did you manage to escape?
When you guys started shooting the place up, they seemed to have forgotten about me. I was already down in that hole when you guys blasted it shut.
Come on, let's go!
Control gravity.
It's not gravity. It's gotta be some other force, something we haven't found yet.
Someone wanna tell me how a bunch of shit-breathing barbarians
figured out how to control a motherfucking force of nature?
Maybe that's just how things are on their planet. You think they come from another planet? You got a better answer?
Hey, last time I checked, ain't none of you professors. Don't waste your time theorizing. We've got one job and one job only. Blast some motherfuckers back to wherever they came from.
Come on, you gonna weigh in on this?
Don't know. Don't care. All I know is someone's gonna pay for taking my little girl.
Amen to that.
Shit! Hold on! God damn it!
Okay, looks like we're clear for now. Here's the plan. Davis, Leo, and I are gonna make our way into the enemy camp, see if we can find any info on Davis's kid. I'm gonna recon the camp and report back to the APC with whatever I find. Stay near the APC and try to repair it. Make sure no one is on our tail. We left one hell of a trail out of Vanguard, and we don't want anyone jumping our backs. We've reached the edge here, so we should be back in a few hours, one way or another. All right, I guess we're clear then. Good luck, men.
See you on the other side.
Hate these things. Hurry up, Russell. No time to lose.
This place must be hundreds of years old. No one has buried the dead for centuries.
Yeah, well, let's just hope we don't end up with them. Be careful. They could be waiting for us in these cliffs.
Shit. We're separated.
You head that way and we'll move down there. We'll find a way to meet up later.
And get graphics, then move to Tranos.
Yes, be here. Freemen him help. But full of them met nowhere with us little. Fed us new plans.
Damn stupid. No chance of we. Better on yourself on Veloki Darius. Damn kill don't. We'll kill Minith.
Specs, you've got a good firing position.
He's best before.
Take a few of them out and we'll surprise them from the right.
Peace down.
He's shooting! Nice work, man. Hey, you see that mechanism on the other side of the chasm? Try freeing up that beam. Maybe we can create a bridge.
Try to get you across.
Jackpot. This must be command and control for the whole show. We take this out, the whole house of cards comes down. You're all right. It's okay. What's your name?
Peter.
You're gonna be okay, Peter. We got you. Hey, you're safe now.
I want my mom and dad.
When did you last see them? Your mother and father?
In there.
Have you seen this girl? Her name is Layla.
I can't remember. Maybe? There were so many children. Hundreds.
There? In the camp?
Yes. Then they were gonna take all the children to the station. That's when I ran away. They say it's a very bad place.
Where's this station?
Easy, Davis.
Peter. I need you to tell me where the station is located.
It's there, where everything floats in the air. They take the kids down a hole into the earth.
You did good, Peter. I guess this is where we part ways. I'll take the kid back to the APC. We'll help Harrison and Fitzgerald get her running again and bring the kid to safety. Good luck. I know you'll find her.
Listen to me! They are killing us! Killing us! Killed many of us already! They whip us! They put collars on us! Make us listen or make us dead! I listen. I always listen. Listen or dead, they say. The big ones. Watch out for the big ones!
Jesus. What do you think we should do with this guy? Should we let him out?
Do you even hear him? He's long gone. Hey, look over here. This is where they kept the children. I bet she was here.
What the hell do they want with them? Maybe they can't have their own. Shit, how many of these people are there?
I'm not sure I would call them people anymore.
Accept your nature. Our souls are weak, and our bodies are impotent. The master gives us strength. Submit to the big master. Strangers must join us and reject their sinful nature. Come with us. Submit to the will of the rightful master. Big Master will show you the true path. Kneel to the master. He will grant you the redemption you're seeking. The hand of the master cures the pain. It gives you liberation. The master can save you. Save you from your sufferings.
Hey, Davis. Look, it's your fat friend.
What makes him my friend?
I got bigger things to me time. Detain the dogs!
Oh my god.
I bless the dogs!
Here they come!
Hey! He's using high gravity! His grappling can make things heavier! He's coming down! Let's see how tough he is now!
What are you planning?
To get us the hell out of here.
Oh, he's done.
Davis, look. This mechanism controls the gate. If you manage to open it, we can get out of here.
Banks and the guys level this house of freaks.
There aren't too many of them left here to kill.
Yeah, right. He should thank us for that. Look at this. Wow. Hey, Davis. Where do you think that station is that the kid was talking about?
He said they took children somewhere through a hole in the ground. It must be down there somewhere.
Yeah, probably down that way. Let's get down there and see what we can find.
Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, wait. You really want to get into one of these things?
Looks like it's the only way out of here.
How are you gonna start it?
Don't know yet. Let's take a closer look. Hey, check this out. Some kind of a control panel.
Just be careful. Try not to kill-
Shit!
Hold them off. Just need a few more seconds. Got it! Let's go! Let's go!
Solid ground.
Jesus, look at this. How did they make this hole?
Don't know. Maybe that's what they were having us dig up in prison?
This would take years to dig. It's gotta be something else. They couldn't have done this alone. Look at all those glowing cells.
Yeah. Well, let's just get down to solid ground and find Layla. Maybe we can get some answers from whoever is holding her.
Good. Glad to be walking again. Let's see what we got here. Hey, more fun with gravity. Check this out.
These cells are all over the inside of that huge hole. Hey, maybe they're somehow controlling gravity.
You mean like they've been inserting them into the ground to change gravity?
Got it. It's the only logical explanation. If we could find out where they're making them, maybe we can stop.
I like your thinking. Let's get, your little girl, and then we can bring these fuckers back down to Earth. What the fuck?!
Boost me up.
Look at this. What the hell is this place?
Looks like some kind of advanced construction site. Maybe this is where they're coming from.
Activated defenses. Core violation detected. Violation. Immediate termination of trespass is required to protect integrity of the inversion.
Inversion? What the fuck is that thing talking about? Hey, what's going on?
Kimba! Nah! Kimba, stop! Now move!
This before. How the hell they keep this hidden? Davis, look. What is that?
Some kind of transport.
The train. It's going down. I wonder what they got in there.
Don't know. Maybe it'll lead us to wherever these guys are coming from.
Maybe. Let's look around and see if we can find a way onto that loading platform. There's a ton of activity down there.
Yeah. Too much.
We'll be fine. Just make sure you got enough ammo. We'll need it.
Slip and station!
Titana! Step down, Bartek!
Damn it! I'm calling support. We need to get to those turrets.
We need to hold on until the train leaves and then get the hell
to- Ah, shit!
Shoot, Dina! Get close! We can't hold them up any longer! There's too many of them!
Let's get to the train! We can make it! Where do you think this train leads? I hope we're going the right way.
We are. You saw all that activity back at the station. This has gotta be the way.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Gotta be right on her trail. We'll find her.
Look. Let's just focus on stopping these guys first. It's the only way everyone's gonna be safe.
You can focus on saving the world, but I have one goal here and only one. I'm gonna...
Hey, what's this? Looks like that's a schematic of the train. What the hell is this a picture of? Hey, Davis! Whoa, hold on!
The train is riding at zone 143. Please remain seated as the train comes to a full and complete stop. Attention! The train has arrived at zone 143. The train will depart for zone 144. In 30
seconds. Hey, Leo, come on, let's go. Let's move.
Shit.
Look. Dead loots. Broken robots. This
just like in the prison cave. Why are they fighting each other?
Don't know. But it looks like we might be part of some larger war.
Let's check that terminal. Maybe it might turn on the lights.
So it's me, D.
That picture. In the shuttle. What the hell is this?
Are we in space?
We on some goddamn spaceship?
If we're in space, then how did we get here? Did that train or shuttle take us here? Our land. Our world. Where the hell is it?
Oh, no. No, look.
There!
What the hell?
No. It can't be.
That? That's where we live? Our home is some dome on a spaceship?
My God. It is. How could we not have known?
Because we're fools, Davis. The whole lies have been a fucking lie.
Come on, Leo, take it easy. Everything will be okay.
Okay? Don't tell me everything's gonna be okay. I mean, what the hell are we fighting for? To rebuild a goddamn dome on a fucking UFO? What's the point of all this?
Leo, you need to calm the hell down. Now, I'm going out there to find my daughter. And you're gonna help me.
No, Dee. We're not gonna find her. You're a goddamn fool.
Don't you fucking say that! Now, she's out there.
Listen, D. I'm sorry about what I said.
You're right. Let's fight it out and see where it lands.
We wasted too much time just sitting here.
So, we're gonna follow the invaders right into their dome?
Yeah. That train must be connecting the different parts of the ship. So, let's just keep going and see where this leads. We could deal with our questions later.
All right, D. I'm with you. You lead the way.
An elevator. See where it takes us.
Those doors are gonna open. We have no idea what is on the other side. Crazy.
We passed crazy a long time ago.
They could be waiting for us.
Yeah?
Come on. Slowing down. Get ready. You really want them to tell Layla that we came all this way and then got our asses blown up because we were two cowardly motherfuckers?
Lucky best. Lucky. Not exactly a word I'd use to describe myself lately. Holy shit, man.
This is their world.
I
thought we were on a spaceship.
This is their habitat. Their dome. Look, there are people. Children. We gotta get down there, see where they're taking them.
Looks like hell, man. Like someone painted a fucking picture of hell.
No going back now. Not after all we've seen. Come on.
Fun with this baby.
Let's get out of here. There might be more after us. Nice! Let's go!
Savages. Look, there. Children.
Look at all of them. Where'd you think they're taking them?
I think we'll find that out pretty soon. We're on the right path.
Davis, you know, I've been thinking. If I had a daughter, I'm not sure I could.
Can't do this solo. Isn't that what you're already doing?
No, it's different. I got my own reasons for being here.
Well, whatever your reasons, I owe you for this.
Let's go. There's no other way.
Look at this. Looks like our world was similar to ours before it collapsed. Buildings. So familiar.
Yeah. It's as if both domes
were built by the same person, or even replicas of each other.
Does this mean they were like us when all this started?
Don't know, man. All I know is they're not now.
Come on, we need to move.
Yeah. By the looks of their women's.
I told you they would come.
Layla! Layla!
They're going to take us home.
Help us, please!
All in vain. It's all in vain. She's not here.
Help! Help!
Is that her? Leo, did you hear that?
Eternos! This vermin's high tribe! Keep us from Path, Teskeza Borg! But! We stop them! We take them and give sacrifice to Lourdes! The sacrifice we send to ya! Have praise our lords! Take this offering! Morja sent we! You prefer die! Who dares? Kill them!
Let's get him!
You never get me, scum! Me supreme being! Me commands inversion now! Inversion is mine!
Shoot him, Leo!
Can't do me any harm, you animals! See you later, fools!
Let's do this!
Action threatened. The inversion energy distribution center.
Energy distribution center? What's that supposed to mean? What is that meant?
Looks like a bundle of energy. Too small to fuel the whole ship.
Who knows what kind of energy they use, right?
Yeah, right. I guess we're in the engine room. The ship.
Not the best place for a last stand, huh?
You hear, Frenchman? Pig head you got! Economy drift. Good. Ah, you hear this only.
Unlikely created.
Nemesis serious methods use. This you is.
need it now.
Take cover!
Luthadors were all but destroyed. Their leader dead, they threw down their weapons and gave up. Those of us that survived were set free to return to what remained of our former lives. Our victory, that is what it can be called, was hollow. Our wives and children were taken from us, and the lie we'd been living for millennia was exposed. The ship, or what was left of it, was saved. I wasn't sure how long it would hold up, or where it was headed. But for now, at least, those of us that were left were safe. As for Davis, he was gone. Just vanished. At least I never had to tell him the truth.
Rest in peace, little one.
We'll make them pay for what they did to you.